Hi guys, this is Steve Brown again with Nothing But Hemp. Today we're going to talk about another one of my favorite terpenes, alpha-pinene. Alpha-pinene is found in hemp, marijuana, pine needles, rosemary, and basil. In 2012, there was a study that showed A-pinene was a potent anti-inflammatory agent against acute pancreatitis. A-pinene was also shown to have synergistic anti-inflammatory effects when paired with cannabinoids like THC and CBD. The results were quite amazing, especially the results behind arthritis and Crohn's disease. In a study in 2011, researchers found that alpha-pinene was tested as a positive alternative against bronchitis and certain bacterial and fungal infections. In a study conducted on mice, they found that alpha-pinene was a strong bronchodilator and may be good for people with asthma. Memory is another area that alpha-pinene can potentially help with people. Some studies showed that it may counteract memory impairment for people who likely smoke the green sticky icky stuff. If you're not a stoner or someone who smokes pot, it has shown to help retain memory and focus. My ADD friends might find this the perfect terpene. Another one of my favorite potential health benefits is the cancer-fighting ability, slowing down tumor growth with certain types of skin cancer. This is nothing new. Chinese have been using this for years, using the oil from pine needles to combat skin cancer. Please note, alpha-pinene is not a cure-all, and more studies need to be performed. Before using alpha-pinene or any type of cannabis product, consult with your doctor. Thanks for watching another Nothing But Hemp episode on terpenes. I hope you have a wonderful day, and thanks so much. Bye-bye.